Dude, this part of the mall is dead.